young punks who are younger getting in this scene, trying to make things happen for themselves. It's about not letting people fucking sort of dictate what you gotta do, especially a lot of older punks. I, as an older punk, get tired of hearing some older punks fucking bragging and boasting all the time. It's fucking tired, man. It's like, so, I'm very aware that if it wasn't and isn't for young blood coming into the scene and young people coming in and doing things, this shit would cease to exist. So, I appreciate you for fucking jumping into the fucking bathhouse. The so-called your events, for those people who talk about just the past as if nothing else matters, nothing else is relevant. You are relevant. Back, all right? Just keep your eyes open for it, all right?
Something in this shit.